Welcome back, guys. So we are back for another Valkyrie fight, and this time we are in Helheim. We got a traveler too. Here we are, guys. We found the hidden chamber. Plus, I upgraded my Lavatha next to the level 6, which is a max level. That would ease the fights in the with the Valkyrie. I mean.
It's another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack.
And she's down on the gods. And I was thinking this fight is easy. I'm getting wet.
Freedom.
Where is your queen?
My queen.
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, milady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure. But the rogue stole of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Council of Eight. Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspelheim, Niflheim. Sigrun would have no qualm with interning of Valkyries outside of Midgard.
so we got another little look at it. Okay guys, thank you for watching the fight, and I will see you when I will find the next Valkyrie. The next Valkyrie, I think I will go to the Niflheim and I will show you the mist too. How we can
Atreus, to me.
Found the mist echoes and all, everything. So, okay guys, have a nice day and I will see you in the next video.